कैंसर एंड इट्स पॉसिबल ट्रीटमेंट्स। कैंसर इज द अनकंट्रोल्ड ग्रोथ ऑफ एबनॉर्मल सेल्स एनीवेयर इन ए बॉडी। देयर आर ओवर 200 टाइप्स ऑफ कैंसर्स। Normally, human cells grow and multiply through a process called cell division to form new cells as the body needs them. When cells grow old or become damaged, they die and new cells take their place. Sometimes this orderly process breaks down and abnormal or damaged cells grow and multiply when they should not. These cells may form tumors, which are lumps of tissue. Tumors can be cancerous or non-cancerous, benign. Benign tumors do not spread into or invade nearby tissue. When removed, benign tumors usually do not grow back, whereas cancerous tumors sometimes do. Cancer is caused by certain changes to genes, the basic physical units of inheritance. Genes are arranged in a long strands of tightly packed DNA called chromosomes. The body normally eliminates cells with damaged DNA before they turn cancerous. But the body's ability to do so goes down as we age. This is the reason why there is a high risk of cancer in old age. Metastasis, cancer cells break away from where they first formed. Primary cancer travel to blood or lymph system and form new tumors, metastatic tumor, in other parts of the body. The metastatic tumor is the same type of cancer as the primary tumor. Several screening tests are performed for the diagnosis of cancer. Screening tests include colonoscopy, mammography, and a pap test. For most cancer, a biopsy is the only way to make a definite diagnosis. A biopsy is the removal of small amount of tissue for further study. Innovative research has fueled the development of new medications and treatment technologies. Several treatments are prescribed based on the type of cancer, its stage at diagnosis, and the person's overall health. Chemotherapy aims to kill cancerous cells with medications that target rapidly dividing cells. The drugs can also help shrink tumors, but the side effects can be severe. Hormone therapy involves taking medications that change how certain hormones work or interfere with the body's ability to produce them. When hormones play a significant role, as with prostate and breast cancer, this is a common approach. Immunotherapy uses medications and other treatments to boost the immune system and encourages to fight against cancerous cells. Two examples of these treatments are checkpoint inhibitors and adoptive cell transfer. Precision medicine or personalized medicine is a newer developing approach. It involves using genetic testing to determine the best treatment for a person's particular presentation of cancer. Radiation therapy uses high doses radiations to kill cancer cell. It may also recommend to shrink a tumor before surgery or reduce tumor-related symptoms. Stem cell transplant can be especially beneficial for patients with blood-related cancer such as leukemia or lymphoma. It involves removing cells such as red or white blood cells that chemotherapy or radiation has destroyed. Lab technicians then strengthen the cells and put them back into the body. Surgery is often a part of a treatment plan when a person has a cancerous tumor. Also, a surgeon may remove lymph node to reduce or prevent the disease spread. Targeted therapies perform functions with cancerous cells to prevent them from multiplying. They can also boost the immune system. Two examples of these therapies are small molecule drugs and monoclonal antibodies. Alternative therapies include acupuncture, hypnosis, massage, yoga, meditation, and relaxation techniques. The There are several ways to reduce the risk of cancer, such as smoking is linked to several types of cancer, not just lung cancer. Stop smoking now will reduce the risk of cancer in future. Harmful ultraviolet radiations from sun can increase the risk of skin cancer. Avoid excessive sun exposure by staying in the shade, wearing protective clothing, or applying sunscreen. Eat a healthy diet. Choose a diet rich in fruits and vegetables. Regular exercise is linked to a low risk of cancer. Aim for at least 30 minutes of exercise most days of the week. Being overweight or obese may increase the risk of cancer. Work to achieve and maintain a healthy weight through a combination of healthy diet and regular exercise. Avoid alcohol. Schedule cancer screening exam regularly. Subscribe my YouTube channel, like, comment, and share.